What's up, everyone? This is Luciano here. Welcome back to my channel. We're gonna be reacting to Dean. What can I say about Dean? What's my personal relationship with Dean? Obviously, not one. But I have been into Dean for a really long time. He was actually one of the first songs I ever choreographed K-pop. He was one of the first people I ever choreographed to. As a K-pop song, I think he was like the second song I've ever done ever in my life. The first one was 4 Minute Volume Up, and the song I choreographed to was Pour Up. So if you guys want to check both of those videos out, they're on my channel. Let's look in original K-pop choreo playlist. You'll see it in there. I really like Dean a lot. I really like his music. I've actually already heard this song Instagram. It's played on my Spotify before, and I've listened to it, and it's a really, really good song. Didn't know there was a video out until I saw it on my YouTube, so I'm gonna go watch that right now, and that's what we're gonna be reacting to. Dean Instagram in 3, 2, go. Is it black and white? Yeah, it's black and white. Ew! Sorry, I don't like grills. I was just like, ooh. Do you have on overalls? Do you have on overalls? Come on. Are you playing this game? I just have mad respect for him because like he writes his own music, he produces it himself, and this like look is just so good for him. I wish I could pull this off. I could try, but he probably wouldn't work out. What is wrong with his foot? Oh no, never mind. It's just up. Never mind. His voice is like butter. Like I said, I already like the song. I already know I like the song, so. Oh. Oh, sh. Everyone likes the whole like leaking thing, huh? I just did a reaction to Red Velvet and they had leaking wall stuff too. Was that Obama? The great thing is like he actually sounds like this. I've seen Dean live before and he sounds just like this. I fucking love the song, man. It's just so feel good and chill, like it's like road trip music, but you go be dancing while you drive it. Wait, what is he wearing? I'm still trying to figure out if it's overalls or not. Is that a big ass fanny pack? Honestly, this is a super low budget video. It's just him in the room, you know? And then all this like editing and all that stuff happens like afterwards, so I'm sure this was like easy.
Sometimes I feel
truth, preach.
I feel like I'm Robinson Crusoe.
Don't know who that is. Yep.
Oh,
these are the moments where I really wish I could like know Korean just like right off and be able to understand exactly what he's saying. I feel like this is like hella deep, but I've never tried to look into what the lyrics actually mean of this song. It's called Instagram though, so I'm pretty sure it's about fake ass bitches. I fucking love this beat, man. Is he crying? Is he laughing? Dude, I really hate that grill, man. Because every time he gets close up to him, I'm like, ooh. Mm. Nice. This is a good song. Like, you can't say that's not a good song. That's a bomb-ass song. Mm. Don't know what the real concept of it was. I saw that, if I'm just gonna guess, being someone who doesn't know Korean and couldn't understand the lyrics and know what the storyline or whatever that he's talking about, he named it Instagram for a reason, obviously. And from what I know about Instagram in LA, it's all fluff, you know? Even mine, like, it's fluff, or it's like a tactic for work purposes or stuff like that. So, you know, I try really hard to post things that I like, which is K-pop, things that I do, which is dancing, and then things that help book me to do more things, which is like my modeling stuff and like the dance gigs I do and like going to class and just blah blah blah. You know, it's just like showing off. That's what Instagram is all about. To me, it seemed like he was showing like political stuff in the background, or like world events, stuff like that. And then to name the song Instagram, for me that means like fakery, kind of sort of. So I don't know if he was trying to combine those two ideas in a way. Like, there has to be a reason why he named Instagram and also were showing those types of clips, you know. It just, they don't really go together, but they kind of do in a way, because, you know, those are things that are happening in the world, and those are things that matter in the world. Like, the things in the back probably shouldn't matter more than, you know, Instagram and like likes and all that stuff, but, you know. And then having that little snippet where he was like preaching, I understand completely. I've definitely been a person that's been in that situation, so I don't know if that's why he went so simple with this video, because it was just him in a room and he was completely alone. And that's it. And then to say something so impactful like that. Those words are something that I know a lot of people have probably felt and can relate to. So I think it was really cool, and it was pretty fucking dramatic to put it like that. It was like boom, 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 pop. Never mind. I'm stupid. Anyways, I thought it was a really good video, really good song, straight to the point. I love the song already, so there's nothing really react about that. Thank you guys so much for watching this reaction video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please tune into my other videos and check them out. And check out my dance covers too, because that'd be cool to get some feedback on my choreo. Because that's what I want to do. I want to choreograph for K-pop artists. That's my dream. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Deuces.